Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 20, Verse 9. And Joab said to Amasa, "Is it well, my brother?" And with his right hand he took him by the hair of his chin to give him a kiss.